Summer's coming to an end. Have you started creating your fall to-do list yet? Why not add a technology checkup to that to-do list? Hi, I'm Mr. Noobie, and today I want to give you 3 tips for a fall technology checkup. Tip number 1, stay up to date with your television, voice, and internet provider's latest services and apps. When's the last time you logged into your account? Come on, seriously, when was it? Not only is logging into your television, voice, and internet provider's website a good idea to keep your username and password top of mind, but you may also discover new or updated features to your account. Perhaps there's a new way to find popular television programs or to listen to your voicemail, or maybe there's a new app that will make managing your services a whole lot easier. Another easy trick is to go to the App Store on your iPhone or Google Play on your Android device and use the search feature to search for the name of your television, voice, or internet provider. You might be surprised what new apps are available to you for free. Why not download them and give them a try? Tip number 2, take advantage of free security tools. Are you paying for an annual subscription to antivirus or anti-malware software? Your internet service provider may offer them to you for free. Log into your account and look for any available security software downloads. You could end up saving yourself a lot of money by getting the same level of security protection for free. Tip number 3, power cycle your internet equipment. This one is as simple as it sounds. Find a time when you can do without the internet for a few minutes and power down your internet equipment. Wait about 30 seconds and then power it back on. Doing this allows your internet equipment to activate any new updates that will improve your internet experience. Power off, power back on. It's really that simple. This tech tip has been brought to you by Xfinity. For more information on how you can get high-speed internet access in your home, visit Xfinity.com.